So I just want you to try this for me.